So each station has a very distinctive color and theme down there. When they were designing these stations, the architects were dealing with both literate and illiterate populations. Maybe some of the older generation hadn't had the opportunity to go to school, so they could still identify the station by the color